The Vergeltung, or revenge weapons, that Hitler planned to devastate London with, included, as well as the flying bomb, the remarkable A4 rocket, more commonly known as the V2. Developed in great secrecy at Peenemünde on the Baltic coast, the V2 was a revolutionary liquid-fueled rocket, burning a mixture of pure alcohol and liquefied oxygen. On its first successful test flight on October the 3rd, 1942, the rocket reached a height of 50 miles above the surface of the Earth, traveling for most of its trajectory through airless space. As a missile, the V-2 was an astonishing technical achievement, indeed the first true weapon of the space age. But its further development was slowed by a series of teething troubles exacerbated by the addition of a high explosive warhead. When the V-2 came into service in September 1944, it carried a modified one-ton warhead of diluted explosive charge, rendering its effectiveness as a weapon more than offset by the enormous cost of its development. Over 1,000 V-2s were eventually launched at London, killing some 2,500 people.